Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's check out Can't Let Go by RectorRocks. Watch out for the triple medium hard difficulty laser funnel puzzle. This probably has a million unintended solutions, so please report your exploits here. Shouts out to Red Silencer for playtesting and helping me remove three of them. Walkthrough available. Maybe this is a cultural thing, but I would think that this should be shout-outs, not shouts-out. Or just shout-out, since it's one person. Since it's one person, it should just be shout-out. Anyway. Stable. Bunch of exploits. Medium hard. Funnel laser with a bunch of potential exploits. Well, hopefully we do it the correct way. Let's find out. Hello, laser cube. Okay. I guess we need to do what exactly? Oh, I can just do this. There we go, that'll work. Easy way to kill yourself? Walk forward into the laser beam with the cube. Alright, at this point, we do this. Disables that. Interesting. So we can do that. Take the cube through with us, right? What does this do? Not only does it change the polarity of the funnel, it spawns another laser cube. That scares me. This all scares me. Do these fizzlers not get deactivated by anything? Oh no, they do. What handles them? Oh no. Ha 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 ha. What scares me even more is that we also need... we have the ceiling button, so we need to use the funnel. Oh dear! Well, that's no good. I wanna actually get that laser cube. I don't think there's a good way to do that, though. I guess there's always the manual way. Alright, so we've done that. Let's go through here. Recall this guy. Interesting that it doesn't auto-respawn, but it does auto-drop. What exactly do we want to do with the laser, though? That only turns off that fizzler. Let's do this. Come on. Do that. Take this guy back. Done this, right? And do this guy as well. Which was which? Here's a new video to find out. Okay, this one's this one. Actually, let's block it with the one that won't go away, if we recall it. Well, what I mean is, I want, if we accidentally hit that, and we don't mean to, at least this will still be having that fizzler turned off. Careful about this. Don't you turn in any weird way on me, Q. I guess I can do this. And then this. Issue is hitting that. Like, we can sorta do that from here, but not really? That might be an exploit right there. Also, now we would need to get over there in the first place. How would I do this? There's not like a way, like, skirt this around the edge of this, right? Come on. Come on now. This is just ridiculous. Yeah, that's not happening. Maybe that is happening. But I don't think that's supposed to be happening. So if I come through here now... This fizzler is deactivated, but... problem still remains. Almost feel like we need a way. So this will go to the left, right? So if we can maybe... maybe... aim like this, right? Save. Oh, but I won't... how will I keep that portal is the thing. Yeah, that's the issue, is trying to keep that portal. What's the deal with this fizzler? Why isn't this just glass? Why isn't this just glass? Yeah, I thought so. Hmm. I don't know about this one, this one is... quite confusing. Oh wow, that's really close. So let's go back over here and think some more about what we've done. Let me just use this. Thank you. I don't think that's gonna help at all, but, you know. We could also try firing up into the ceiling, but... again, I don't think that's going to help at all. Plus, we would need 2 cubes for that anyway. Oh, that's interesting, we can see that from here. Of course, it didn't do as much good, considering the circumstances. Oh, really now? There we go. Wait a second. What if I... do this. That's... different, I guess. But... it... doesn't... help... at all. Yeah, if anything, this is just completely worse. Really? There you go. What the heck, game? Wow. Let's go over here. See, that's still an issue, though. I'm not really sure what I'm doing in this map, to be honest. To be perfectly honest. I don't actually know what I'm doing. I don't know why I'm doing that. Just for fun, I guess. Whee! Slice, slice, slice. Oh, that could have been very bad. Almost hit that receiver. Is there anywhere I can put this that might be of use to me? I don't even remember which one's which anymore. Well, that answers that question. Wait, what? 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 What just happened? How is this happening? What? How the... I think that's because the laser is bending? Perhaps? I think because I shot the black portal at the top, and the green portal at the bottom, the laser is bending upward. Also, what happens to me if I go over there and place both portals? Do I just stay trapped over there forever? I don't see a return path, so I think I could potentially get trapped over there. I don't know what I'm doing, though. I'll tell you that much. I have no idea. So, the issue as I see it, is that somehow, some way, we want to have a cube there pointing here, but we also want to have our physical bodies here as well. It's gotta be this cube, because that's- otherwise it would recall itself, right? Why is this fizzler instead of glass? Like, I understand that the funnel can't pass through glass, but there's nothing... Like, we could put the funnel there and it would go through here, but it would just stop at that glass. Thank you. What if I go over here? I'm thinking really hard, that's why I'm not talking. That's why I'm being silent, is because I'm thinking really hard, and I apologize for that. Yeah, we can come over here. And then what? So if I get the funnel, does it help me at all? Wait a minute, this is progress. So let's see. If I now do this, right? This allows me to get back over here. Right? Then... Then what? Then what indeed? I mean, I can recall this cube safely, it'll just come right back to me. Well, there's that. But if I want to go back through there, I'm gonna need to not have that happen. This is definitely progress, though. So let's say I did this, right? Hold on. Hang on! I figured it out. Let's see, I want it to be at an angle... Let's say, like that? Maybe? It might work. This might work. If we can get it to recall itself, at least if we can get it to hit that, or anything like that, it should be enough. Let's see. Oh crap, I actually messed up there. Welp. Haha! Oh dear. Wait, no, maybe I did mess up. Maybe I can still do this. Or maybe not. 'Cause as soon as I hit that, I won't have much time. Maybe the ghost helper will block the laser long enough for me to put a portal back there. Let's see. Can I even make this angle? No, it's not enough. Not enough. Let's reload the save. What could we potentially do instead? Thank you. Because whatever we do... Can't use this cube to respawn itself, actually. Is there a way we can get that cube over here, while still keeping the funnel? That would be amazing. Ah, crap. Oh, well that didn't work out how I was hoping it would. I wanted to pull off a sweet move there. I think I might be able to do what I'm trying to do, but I might not have enough time for it as a thing. Oh yeah, this'll work. Okay. I don't even have to time this at all. Alright. Let's save here instead. And then... There we go. So this is a good place to save. Hello. Okay, now let's think. How could I do this? Can swap the cubes. There we go. This comes over here with me. Now what? I guess I can do this? Yeah, that'll work. Then... Now how's this gonna work? I need to have it reversed for a certain amount of time. I think this is long enough. If I do this... Right? Okay, well that didn't quite work out the way I was hoping it would. Let's try this. Oh, not yet, not yet. Not yet. Fine. Nope, that wasn't long enough. Ghost Helper is not long enough. Alright. But I think the amount of time that takes is intentional. That's just facing nowhere useful. See, what I'm trying to do is have it so that I get sucked into the funnel long enough to be there, then I can fire there, and it'll push me out over there. But that's proving to be rather challenging to pull off here. Is what I'm trying to do even possible in the first place? I get like a really extreme angle here. Still don't think that's gonna work though. Why did that sound weird? Oh, for some reason I only heard it in the right side of my headphones. Strange. Like, even that, I don't think that would even work. Wait a sec. Am I massively overcomplicating things here? If I use this cube and do that... So that does that. No, that's not gonna work. That's never going to work. Yeah, and it's still not enough of an angle anyway. We have to be able to do it without the portals. can't let go. I don't know if that's a hint or what. If I could try... I'm so confused right now. The effect I wanted. Man, this is really, really confusing for me. I mean, I know I'm not good with funnels, but this is 43 minutes of pain and torture. Not for me, but for people who are watching. If I could just find a way... Right now, I'd like to be all over there with this cube. Yeah, that's not a good idea. How can I hit that, while also having this configuration? Because I know we have to have a portal there and a portal there at the end, so we can't use portals through lasers, because then we won't have enough portals left over for the funnel. This has to be, like, the last thing we have. We certainly don't want it on the other side over there. Why is it flickering? A flickering lamp, a bubble in a stream? It's only when I look in certain directions? Strange. Based on the height of where I'm looking? This makes it dark, this makes it bright, and that makes it flicker. Weird. Yeah, and it's not based on my height, it's just based on my up and down looking. Anyway, enough of that distraction. I have no idea what I'm doing. But at least I've made some kind of progress, right? I feel so close. I feel like I'm so close to the final moves. Wait, is it really this simple? Holy crap! Why didn't I do that a long time ago? Oh, that's one way to get the cube over here. Okay, so now the issue is... Oh wait, there's no issue. What am I doing? I'm done. Yeah, wow, I massively overcomplicated things in my head. Jeez! Well, that took a much longer time than it needed to take. Wow. It's amazing how simple this all was, and yet, I couldn't see the solution. That's an amazing puzzle, RectorRocks. Well guys, as always, thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it, and I will see you all in another, hopefully shorter, video. Goodbye, and don't forget to check out RectorRocks' channel.